be this bitch a hit.
Y'all, my ass look nice in this dress. What y'all think? Ooh, that's a good angle. All right, let me go. What's up, Sabbies? You know you love me. It's your girl, Amari, and I'm back with something lit for you to see. I'm a little lit myself, but you know, it's Friday. It's the end of the week of the last day. So, Sabbies, what you gonna do? That ain't how that go. But that's how we're gonna do it today. All right, so people have been asking me to react to this Asian Doll. It just dropped 4 hours ago. You know, I was tipsy doing what I do on a Friday night, but it's when money calls, you answer it. So let's go ahead and get into this. Which, her name is not Asian Doll anymore because she changed it, ain't it? To like Asian the Brat. Marie gonna mind her business for tonight. We're gonna mind our business. Let's go ahead and get into this shit.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
She's smoking a good joint.
Yo, what's the word? Bitch, what am I talking shit about? What? Bro, hey, you ain't got shit. You ain't having shit. You ain't never had shit. Bitch, get out the fuck out of my phone, bitch. I'm gonna flee, bitch, soon to talk down the top of shit. Bitch, who are you? Fuck.
Give a fuck, you fuck. I'm gonna show you what's up. My times are savages.
I like this Asian Doll.
Hey, she better spit, bro. Okay.
Look at my hernias and my feet.
Asian doll.
I like this Asian doll. Okay. Okay. I'm with it. Y'all. I didn't even know who Asian doll was. Okay. I hear you. Y'all, she was really spitting and her beat was like crazy. She was like riding the fuck out of that beat. Like, it was just on point. And her visuals, bruh. Her shade said fuck off. Where can I get me some? I need me some Asian. Y'all need to tag Asian and let her know Marie needs some shades. Cause period. Like, enough said. Marie the shades, bitch. Ain't having it. Like, I like it. This is a dope ass song. I didn't know Asian was spitting like this. Like, okay, so you done woke my ass the fuck up. I hear you. Like, disrespect me, you gone in a week. On site. Baby, on site. Okay, I guess it was worth it, y'all. Y'all did a good job. So that means y'all did a good job. Because y'all let me know this was out. Asian girl, you doing your damn thing. Keep hustling. Y'all, ain't she signed to, Gucci Mane label? Isn't it Gucci Mane label? Yeah, I think she signed to Gucci. So, like, she out here pushing, you know, out there pushing. Because, you know, people like, Queen Naja get signed and we just get singles. Y'all, no shade but shade. Because it's like, I'm a fan of Queen. And, like, I see people like Asian Doll. That's really out here hustling and really out here grinding. Like, you done dropped what? Onto You? Queen Naja done dropped? Like, Onto You? What's the name of that song? Onto You?
Away from you. Away from you.
I think she dropped like a song called Away From You. Where the visuals at, babe? How long ago was that song?
She should have dropped the visuals to Mama's Hand.
She did.
Shh,
be quiet. Cause you lied and wrong. So, like, you be dropping EPs and, like, not even EPs, but you got an album coming. Where the snippets? Where the oopsies? You know how you slightly let some shit leak so people could talk about it and people could wait on it? I'm on my business. This video is about Asian Doll. Girl, keep pushing. I love your stride. I love how you hustling. You are a true artist. You bomb as fuck. Like, just send me my shades. That's all I'm saying. Just send me my shades. I reacted to your shit. Gave you some real ass shit. Cause I could have said this shit was whack. Y'all, that's the Bacardi talking. Alright. I'm done. I'm not finna play with y'all tonight. I'm not. But I'm just saying, you know, Asian Doll is a real artist out here hustling and motherfucking working. You know, who else I could name that some real ass artists is out here working? The Taylor Girls, you know, I mean, they dropped some music that I ain't fuck with, but they out here striving and working. King from Nick and King, he done dropped some shit that I done saw. Who else? We ain't even gonna talk about Perfect Labs, cause the shit she dropped don't be relevant. The shit she dropped be fucking terrible. 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 Who else? Armand and Trey, which they ain't really dropping nothing new, but when they do, they be like, the song dropped and the visuals right behind it, they be on it. And then the album will come next. Queen, I need you to take some advice, baby. Because the yes men you got around you are not helping you build. They not. But it's cool, because you gonna do you. I'm just letting you know from outside looking in that you could be doing so much better. Just saying. All right, you guys. That's it for this video. Y'all probably not gonna get this shit till tomorrow, but it is what it is. So, yeah. How do I end my videos? Oh, yeah. This was a reaction video. The fuck? Don't forget to... Don't forget to talk your talk, spill your spill, just keep him up and real in the comment box down below. I love you, Subby, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.